Hey guys, Alan here with just a brief little update. We are going to go ahead and start trying out streaming soon. Next week, in fact, is when I'm planning on starting. I think I have my new schedule down. Oh yeah, schedule change, everything's been kind of weird. Weird like this gameplay that's going on now. But yeah, I think I'm adjusted. And so I want to try out doing some streams, and I really want to play some Earthbound, so I'm going to go ahead and try and do an Earthbound reshuffler run, Earthbound reshuffler 2.1. I haven't had a lot of success with it in the past, but then again, I haven't really played a ton of it either. But yeah, I'd like to actually complete the game if I can. I've really been hankering to play some Earthbound lately. And why not do it all randomized? As you can see, things are kind of random right now. Won't be using this ROM file, though, obviously. But yeah, okay, so next week, we're going to start the streaming schedule. I will probably start it on, let's go ahead and say Thursday? Yeah, sure, because I'm off now Tuesdays and Wednesdays. Yeah, so Thursdays after work, which will probably be, wow, look at that duck, which is now a mole, awesome. Which will probably be around 3, the rich daisy, fantastic. So around 3 central time, possibly a little bit later than that, but let's say 3-ish. And then reprehensible coward, fantastic. Yeah, and then we'll probably just do like, you know, 1.5 hour streams, nothing too crazy, and then obviously it'll all get backed up onto the YouTube channel. So I encourage you all to join me, and if you don't, then you can just watch it here later. It's going to be a lot more casual than stuff like the Chrono Trigger Let's Play. That's eventually what I'm trying to gravitate to, is just something that we can all hang out and just play some Vidya and not worry too much about all the other bullshit. So yeah, hope I see you then, and I'm looking forward to it. I'm a little anxious about it, but we'll see how it goes. And if I don't like it, I can just always fuck off somewhere, I guess. Anyways, I will see you then, question mark? Oh, and I should also totally not be a complete goofball here and mention that a link to my Twitch stream is in the description down below. So go ahead and click that dealy bob. And that is where you will find me, and I think if you follow me, you'll go ahead and get some fat notifications when I go live. Yeah, that's all. Bye-bye.